Once we have our paper arranged and taped, we are ready to begin using our media. And throughout this project, we'll be exploring our dreams, our memories, and a place that's significant to us. And since dreams and memories tend to be a little hazy and blurred, we're going to be creating that same sort of atmosphere on our background. We'll be doing this by a technique called toning. Toning the paper is when we take charcoal or any dry media and blend it across the surface of the paper to cover up the white and create a new value on top. We'll be doing that with fine charcoal, compressed charcoal, and Conte of different brown colors. We will also be using a kneaded eraser and a material to blend the charcoal. And we're doing this because we want to lay down a foundation to support the other layers that we'll be putting on top. Thomas Mills uses a concept of pentimenti in his work, which means the emergence of earlier forms, strokes, or images that have been changed or worked over. So we'll be laying down this foundation, and we'll work more layers on top, and we'll be going back in and taking away those layers to reveal this foundation that we're putting on underneath. So let's begin. I'm going to pick up a vine charcoal, and vine charcoal is very delicate, so we'll get very light lines, but it's also very easy to blend. So I'm now using the material to blend the charcoal and just spreading it out. I'm making very random marks, and they don't have to be detailed at all. We just want to lay down a very basic foundation. Now I'm using the compressed charcoal. If I so choose, you can keep using the vine charcoal and move on to the compressed. And we also want to leave spaces of white, as well as place in very dark values. We want to have high contrast, so it makes the image more dynamic and exciting. Let's go back in and smear. I want to make sure that I cover up most of the white, but also leave areas of purposeful white. And I also want to come in here with maybe some brown Conte. Conte doesn't smear as well as charcoal, but you can still cover a broad area with it. You can keep switching between the different media, whichever one you like more than the others. You can use more than the others or keep exploring. I also want to go back in with my kneaded eraser and maybe pick up some areas that I want more white in. Maybe I covered up too much as I was smearing, and I want to bring back the white. So we're using our concept of subtracting. We added some material, and now we're going to be subtracting, taking away some material. And I can keep working until I'm pleased with this, but we ultimately want most of the area covered and this very, very vague, smoggy, dreamlike atmosphere. This shouldn't take you too long. It should only take a couple of minutes. And now we're ready to go on to the next step. So begin using your compressed charcoal, vine charcoal, and Conte, along with your blended material and your eraser.